Hello students, how are you all? So today we will study the English literature chapter 10, that is On My Way to School. So students, here you can see some picture. See, here is a picture of some animals and a boy is looking at it. So let's see what is the story is all about. Kelly, Sid, you look very excited today. Sid, yes, I am. I will tell you why. When I was going to my school this morning at 7 o'clock, I saw a whole bunch of animals walking on the road. Kelly, tell me more about it. Sid, I saw two jumbo elephants wearing dresses like us. They were also wearing big caps. So students, there is a friend. There are two friends named Kelly and Sid. And Sid is very excited, and he is telling to Kelly that he saw something in the morning while he was going to school. And he said that he saw two jumbo elephants wearing dresses and a big cap. So students, as we can see in the picture, there are two elephants here, like this one and this one, and they are wearing clothes. Kelly, what did you do then? Sid, they were coming towards me. I was frightened. I started running. So students, Sid got frightened. Frightened means he got afraid of those animals and he started running. Then Kelly asked, where did you go? So then she asked, where did you go? Sid said, then I saw two children sitting on the elephants. I thought, why should I be scared? I also saw two clowns coming towards me. So what is the meaning of clowns? Clowns are the jokers which we see in the circus, wearing colorful dresses, caps. Okay, students? So Kelly said, wow, that sounds interesting. So this is how we can see students, this is the picture. Children are sitting on the elephants. Okay, Sid, I also saw two giraffes moving behind the elephants. A little puppy was running with the elephants too. So students, as we can see in the picture, see, there are two giraffes also. We can see here. Okay, they were coming behind the elephants. And there was a puppy also who was running after the elephants. The clown asked me for a ride, but I said no. Now I'm thinking I should have taken a ride. Anyways, today I will ask my dad to take me to the circus. So students, the clown which was there in the circus, he asked the Sid, the child, that go for the ride on the elephant. So he said, no, I don't ride on the elephant. So now he is realizing that he should have ride on the elephant. So he said that I will ask my dad to take me to the circus. So students, this is how we have come to the end of the chapter. Now we will learn some new words. So first word is frighten. Make someone afraid or anxious. Clown. A comic entertainer, especially one in the circus wearing traditional costume and exuberant makeup. Puppy. A young dog. Circus. A traveling company of acrobats, clowns and the other entertainers which give performances. Scared, fearful or frightened. Okay students, this is how we have come to the end of this chapter. I hope students you have understood the chapter.